Hi again, this is Simon from CodeTwo. I will show you how to create a simple exchange server rule using CodeTwo Exchange Rules PRO. Just click Add in the list of rules, enter your rule name, and click OK. The rule has been created, but it has no actions and conditions yet, so we need to set them up. I want this to be a simple auto signature rule for my entire company. What I need to do in this case is to specify a message direction to outbound, so only messages sent externally will be processed by this rule. And now, what actions are to be taken? It can remove themes and stationery, compress attachments, remove sensitive content, for example, credit card numbers, and finally, it can add a unified company signature with personal details grabbed from Active Directory. To create the signature, I will use a built-in template editor. First, I have to decide if it's going to be above or below my email, or maybe split and appended as a header and footer. You can also stamp side banners for promotional purposes. Since it's a simple signature, it should be placed just below my email. So I can switch off the top signature now and focus on the bottom one. I will not tell you much about the editor itself, as it is described in another video. To make it faster, I will use a predefined signature from a library. The library contains different templates that you can use for your own needs. Simply replace the logo and you can use it. Let's pick this one and load it. Okay. It was loaded as an HTML signature, bottom signature. We also need to have rich text signature and plain text signature to be appended to rich text and plain text messages. It's easy because we can convert it using this button to rich text and then to plain text. Perfect. Let's take a look at the preview. Here we are. Great. Okay, I will save it now using this button, save and exit, and take a look at the options just to make sure it will be inserted directly under the response text, so directly below my message. You can also select it to be inserted at the very bottom of the message, so at the very end of the correspondence. Now, okay. I think I can save my rule right now, and I can test it using a built-in rule tester. It's some sort of a testing module which looks like a typical mail client, where you can send fake messages to fake email addresses or even to existing Active Directory users. But this is all just a simulation, so you do not send junk email to your real users. Maybe we'll focus on it a little bit later in another video. I will use Outlook Web Access. As I said in the previous video, CodeTwo Exchange Rules Pro supports all popular mail clients. I'm using Outlook Web Access because it's faster now. Okay, I will send a message to myself. Test 3. And my signature should appear somewhere here. Send. Whoa, there's no signature. I already know why, because this is because of the message direction we set up earlier. Let's take a look at the conditions. You see, it's outgoing. Message is sent outside organization. The message was internal because I sent it to myself. So there is no signature, so everything works correctly. And I will change the message direction to internal now, save it, and send it once again to myself. This will be test 4. Test 4 again. Send. Ta-da! Great. Thanks.